They poured the sweat from their brows and the love from their souls to support their families, and they love their country.
American iron ore and steel built this country. Unfair trade nearly wiped us out. But now, American iron and steel are back. Our economy is stronger. Our country is safer. The American iron and steel industry is investing in our future. And iron ore pellets have made American steel the most environmentally compliant in the world.
We're fighting to protect American iron and steel.
Tell our leaders in Washington to keep American iron and steel strong.